is the liquid. Illusion, no running. Hi, darling.
Right, this is the aluminium smelter. Right, and if you look over there, you can see that's Curtis Island in the distance.
Yeah.
And the harbour. And so
wow,
on.
I can see everything.
Now, if you look at this, look at this.
Where, darling? Where?
Now, for some strange reason, this has been closed off.
Yeah.
Right, we had the same problem today when we went to go and look at a local playground that the children always play at. It's now been dug up. No playground. And apparently private contractors are coming in from interstate to rebuild a new playground because it's not up to scratch. And you're not allowed to dismantle anything in the playground. Now, welcome to New Australia. Okay?
Yeah, I know.
I'll put it bluntly, I'm pissed off. Because we came up here for the very purpose that we had to bring it.
Yeah, I know.
But we'll be up to stage in a second. I don't know what the story is, but I'm very not happy with the
room. Yeah.
And the waste of the room.
Be careful your cell phone. Don't drop it.
We've also managed to get rid of Barney Point swimming pool.
Yeah.
That no longer exists. That's been dismantled for some reason.
That's a smelter.
And of course, the government treated us with disrespect by not telling us locally what in fact is going on.
We've been there, isn't it?
The whole street, including the municipal buildings, are being refurbished, demolished, streets being picked up, and who's paying for all this? Who's going to pay for all this? The who? United Nations?
Get that in there. I hate speaking.
Scott Morrison? The local Labour Party?
Alicia.
Maybe the taxi.
Careful, Alicia. Dad is very upset. Kasi nga guys, kaya nagagalit si daddy. Pumunta kami dun sa dati naming pinupuntahang pond sa park. Inalis nila yung park doon. Sinira nila, tapos papalito nila ng bago. Ewan ko anong intention nila. Ha?
You're not even allowed now to ring.
Bye. Nag-order siya kami. Alicia, careful, Alicia. Ah, gabi. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what's gonna go. Lunch is this. Nice, look. Yeah, ano. Naabutan kami ng train. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. This is run by Horizon. Horizon, David's got shares in it. It's one of the few things that Australia actually owns. We've just been up to the lookout.
You get to see what we're actually investing in.
Okay, darling. Thank you. Mother's Den a bit. Look, it's finished. I don't know. When the train's passing here, when every day or what?
Yeah.
Same time.
I don't know.
Tapos na yun na yung train na kadaan.